They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home. There's a rhyme over here. Huh.
Saga had hit the Taken with a crossbow. Saga squeezed the trigger of the pump-action shotgun. Saga gripped the pump-action shotgun. Saga stood still, emptying her mind.
A charm. Perfect for my bracelet. another cult box. Tor and Odin claim to be my family. I know Logan and I never lived here. But I don't know enough about my family history to say they're not my relatives. Mom only ever said my grandfather was bad news. The less I knew about him, the better.
Oh, Saga? What's up?
Hello, Rose. Thought I'd swing by, see the family. Not a bad time, is it?
Oh, no. I was just, you know, tidying the... I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I was just on the phone with Tor. He invited me over.
Sorry. They had a little too much fun on our trip to Watery and need to rest.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them.
That's too bad.
Okay if I say hi to the other residents before I go?
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in. Not smart to be outside when the sun goes down.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
Saga, this way.
Another one of those lunch boxes.
Oh, thought I'd lost you. Here's some of our residents, or, as I like to call them, our little Vikings. Look who swung by, everyone! Norman! Clothes! Norman, we have a visitor! Where are your clothes?
I'm headed back to the sauna with Artie.
Just another day in Valhalla. I should really get back to work, Saga. But feel free to spend some time with Mandy May and Norman here. It's good for them to have company.
Tor and Odin are here somewhere. Need to find them.
Ati, this is your home. You don't need to keep cleaning. I take that mop away, but I know you'll just find it again.
Girl, what a once after being told no. Why rest when you are bored to work?
And you know Mr. Blum doesn't like it when you take his work clothes. Why don't you go pick a song from the jukebox?
Yes, box only rang. Just thinking about it makes my dad's foot wagon.
Poor thing. need to find the key. I shouldn't interrupt him.
The government built a bunker here during World War II to watch the ocean for Axis navies and who knows what else. Ever since they sealed the bunker, it's been a hot spot for teens. The Ocean View Motel and Spa, they call it. Ironically, I believe. They go there to enjoy their beer and their vapes.
This is Tor's room.
Excuse me, miss, but you don't see me barging into your room while you're performing mental and physical strengthening exercises, do you? I thought not.
Sorry. Don't mind me.
And now I have to start over.
Odin's in bad shape. He was drunk and watery. Or is this something more serious?
Many hands. This will put a smile back on your face, my dear.
Sorry? Hello. I'm Saga.
Cynthia Weaver.
Hi, Cynthia. I'm looking for Tor Anderson. Have you seen him?
Tor. Always poking people with his hammer. Oh, dear. My lantern. I think I've lost it.
I'll be sure to keep an eye out for it. She's one of them. There must be an overlap here somewhere.
Getting in is forbidden for your own safety. Time is long for those who wait. But in the end, stand the thanks.
Sheesh, didn't see you there. I don't have the key. You said I'd been here before. When was the last time I visited? Let's see exactly what she thinks she remembers.
Oh, it's been...
What's in the wellness center?
Oh, that's where we provide our health service.
Can you hear me, Odin? Odin Addison? Can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin? He's in no shape to talk. Odin's in rough shape. I found a photograph of you with the cult. I've never connected to someone like this. You said Tor is in danger. I found Wake's clicker. Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. The clicker makes Wake's writing change reality. Sure. Tor is not okay. Something is definitely going on here. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this. Nope. Doesn't look right. That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of the story? Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No, he's...
Thank you, Rose.
Watch out for puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks. That lady is a walking red flag. Be ready, Saga. He's hurt pretty bad, but he tore off his bandages. Why? This door needs a knob. A security computer. The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders. Day, then month. He uses European formatting. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. And the doors are open.
Shit! Aha!
Jesus Christ. I need to catch up with Tor. This must have been Tor's. There's an overlap here. Did Cynthia pull Tor in? What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Sokka? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Cynthia took Tor. What? Yep. Already got the answers to these. Shouldn't spend time on old questions. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's enough.
doesn't make sense. Nope. Right. Rose. Wake has returned.
Here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more.
The page mentions a missing record.
Right. The page says the record will open the overlap. Or is the page predetermining it? Am I just playing into the story? Anger's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record.
Anger's remorse is missing.
love's no good without power.
No use crying in the dark place. What has been has gone. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks. Cynthia targeted Tor specific. Where is Angus Remorse now? Angus Remorse. Where? A bathtub? A pond? A lake? There's a theme here. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back. Key fob's no good without power. Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby. Force it open.
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
There. Power's back on.
Cynthia would deal with the nasty Anderson fellow, Tor, always poking people with his hammer. He had it coming.
Anger's Remorse, by Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox. The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul. On my face forever, seek him to be home.
The overlap is at the pond.
Driven by passion.
This isn't real! Fuck this place! A dead end.
The wall just disappeared. The lights did that? She's here. here again. Be nearby. back again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. Underwater! She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I can't stay in the water.
This is it for me. It's so dark.
It's hopeless.
She got me good.
A bad tree.
I can't see a way out.
She's coming. Be a way to get the power back on. She's coming.
The nightmares were starting to creep in.
I heard this coming.
She was home.
Here, Tor. Hold on! Apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit! Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
Hey, it took you sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie. And I got answers.
Look in the mirror.
We need to talk.
Damn right.
Lots for me to explain. But not here.
You know about my mind place? I have the clicker. You said you were my grandfather. Mom wouldn't talk about my father. You said you were a shitty father to my mom. Wake wrote Logan into the store. Tor is here, in the overlap. Gotta find him. The way Tor behaved? I'm surprised my mom hung around for as long as she did. But he is genuinely sorry. Wake needs to be the one to rewrite the ending. And I'll need to keep an eye on him. Overlaps require pieces of art to enter. Is that because of the Dark Place's focus on art? Thanks for telling me this, Tor. I need to go find Wake to stop this.
The old gods of Asgard will be ready to help. Me and my bro will bring the Don't worry about me, kiddo. I'll drag my sorry ass over to home. Two shots of Anderson's finest will fix us both up. See you soon.
The FBC is holding Wake at the sheriff's station. I need to make Agent Estevez understand. They have Wake, and I have the clicker. We have to work together to stop this. Casey! Do you read me, Casey? Damn it! Where are you, Casey? He better be okay. Focus, Saga.